been stopped your marriage with Julio. Dennis, you guys love each other. But you know what? Dennis don't want couples that love each other because he wants to control you. It's all about control and manipulation. Huh? That's why he has you in fear. You guys are here in these prayer meetings every single day. 24 hours a day, basically 7 days a week. Stop getting where we got and going to the other. He always trashing you and bashing you. You're this and you're that and you're no good and you're this and you're that. But that's not Jesus, people. That is not Jesus. Jesus came to save you. Jesus came for the meek and the lonely and the poor in spirit. Have a relationship with Jesus Christ and not man. Why is it that you're always, every single day in these prayer meetings and you can never get right? Never, you're never right. But you're never right for Dennis. But you're right for God because God loves you. Always, every single day, you're condemnation, condemnation. You did this and you're no good and you're trash and you're dumb. No! If that was the case, then Jesus would have never came to die for us, people. Jesus loves you. Have a relationship with him. Lopez? He sent the most precious thing in heaven to die for us to have a relationship with God. Go to the website, HOPCC.com. Go. This is a modern day church. Go. I have a son that I haven't even spoke to in 2 years. They separate families. Sir, I'm telling you the truth. I'm going to lie to you. AJ! Don't lie to them. Say, and if you're military, they're after the military. Go to the website, HOPCC.com. Adrian, don't lie to them. Tell them the truth. Tell them the truth. They will separate you